very mobile, but a peaceful protest when there was
communication
here. It looked like some pushing and shoving between police and some protesters. At least three
have been taken
into custody. So now this group is starting to break up a little bit, but there are some people here. Probably in the background. No stations have been shut down so far. There was a few minutes here at the